Welcome to this tutorial how you can make a 50-50 granny square. This square we have 50% of a granny square and 50% of a solid square. The crochet hook that I use is a 3.5 mm that I'm using by my kind of yarn. Before you start your project, look always on the label what kind of crochet hook you need by your choice of yarn. I hope this is a useful video for you and let's go start. We start with a magic circle. And I make the circle a little bit smaller. I find it easier to work in a not too big circle. We start with a chain 3 and this counts for a first double crochet. In a magic circle we make 2 double crochets. Yarn over, go into that circle with your hook, pick up your thread, 3 loops on your hook, yarn over, pull through 2, yarn over, pull through 2. That's a double crochet. A second double crochet in that magic circle. Make a chain 2 for a corner and then back in that same magic circle with another 3 double crochets. That's 1, 2, and 3. Now we make a new corner and chain 2, 1 and 2 in the magic circle, 3 double crochets. This is 1, go back in the circle, 2, and number 3. We make a corner and chain 2, and then in the magic circle, 3 double crochets. 1, 2, and 3. For a last corner and chain 2, and now we close the magic circle, pull on the short tail, then the magic ring is closing, and now we make a slip stitch in the beginning in that chain 3 space, in the third chain stitch, counting from under, 1, 2, and 3. On the top of that third chain stitch we go in with the hook, pick up the thread, pull through and pull through. Now we have a little square here. In the next round we start with a chain 3. That's 1, 2 and 3 and counts for a double crochet. In the next 2 stitches on the top of the double crochets of the previous round, you make a double crochet. Go in with your hook in that whole stitch, in that V stitch, and make a double crochet, and also in the next stitch, a double crochet. We have here now 3 double crochets on the top of the 3 double crochets of the previous round. We make a corner. 2 double crochets in that corner for a solid square. That's 1. And in that same corner space, 2. We make now a new corner and chain 2. 1 and 2. And go back in that same corner space with 2 double crochets. That's 1. And 2. We have here a corner of the solid square. In the next 3 stitches on the top of the double crochets of the previous round, in each stitch 1 double crochet. 1, 2, and 3. In the next chain 2 space, in the corner space, we make a corner of a solid square, 2 double crochets in that corner space, and that was the last double crochet of the solid square. We make a chain two, one and two, and we go further in that chain two space with a granny square. For a granny square, we must make three double crochets in a corner. In that space, three double crochets, that's the start of our granny square. Now we have a little bit a strange corner. This is your chain two corner space. And for the corner space we make two double crochets. And after that corner space, three double crochets. The two double crochets is for the solid square. And the three double crochets is for the granny square. Make a chain one for a granny square. And now we skip over to the next corner space, and in that space we make a three double crochet, one, two, and three. Make a chain two, one and two for a new corner, and go back in the same corner space with three double crochets for a corner of a granny square, one, two, and three. This is now a corner of a traditional granny square. Make a chain one. Skip over the next three double crochets, and in the next corner we make a new corner. We start with a corner of a granny square, three double crochets in that space. Make a chain two, one and two, and now we make a corner of a solid square, and that means we make only two double crochets in the corner for a solid square corner. Two double crochets in that same space. It's one and two, and we close this round in the third chain stitch with a slip stitch. That's one, two, three on the top of that stitch. Go in with your hook and make a slip stitch. And you see that we have now for the 50% a solid square and 50% a granny square. And now we have 7 stitches on each side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And now we turn our work. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. And turn. Now we have here 2 times 3 double crochets. That's 6 stitches, but the chain one space is also a stitch. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And turn. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. The next round, we start with a chain three. 1, 2, 3 counts for a double crochet, and then in the next 4 stitches, we make on the top of the double crochets another double crochet. That's 1, 2, 3, and 4. And now we make in the corner a corner of a solid square. In the corner space, 2 double crochets. That's 1 and 2. Make a chain 2. 1 and 2, and go back in that same corner space with another 2 double crochets. 1 and 2. We make a straight side of the solid square. In the next 7 stitches, we work on the top a double crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 And the last one is 7. Then in the corner space we make the corner of the solid square 2 double crochets. It's 1 and 2. Make and chain 2. 1 and 2. And now we skip over to the granny square. And that means we make 3 double crochets in the same corner space. One, two, and 3. Now we have here the solid and a granny square corner. Make a chain 1 and we skip over to the next chain 1 corner space, and in that space we make 3 double crochets. One, 2 and 3. Now we make a chain 1. Make always a chain 1 after a group of 3 double crochets of the granny square. Skip over to the next corner, chain 2 space, and we make there a 3 double crochets for a granny square corner. Make a chain 2. And 3 double crochets for a granny square corner. That's 1, 2, and 3. We have here a corner of a granny square, and on the other side we have a solid corner. Make a chain 1. In the next chain 1 space, we make 3 double crochets. That's 1, 2, and 3. Make a chain 1 and we make a 3 double crochets for a granny square corner. That's 1, 2, and 3. Make a chain 2 and now we skip over to a solid square, and that means we make 2 double crochets in the corner space for a solid corner. That's 1 and 2. In the next 2 stitches we make also 1 double crochet on the top of the double crochet. That's 1 and 2. And we close with a slip stitch in the third stitch, counting from under on the top, make that slip stitch. And we're done with round 2. And you see here 1/2 of a granny square and 1/2 of a solid square. I make one more round with you. We start with a chain 3. And we make in the next 6 stitches on the top of each double crochet a new double crochet. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and we make a new corner of a solid square. 2 double crochets in that corner space and chain 2 and 2 double crochets in the corner space for a solid corner. And we make now in every stitch 1 double crochet. It's 11 stitches in total. It's number 2 and 3 to the next corner. And this is the straight side of a solid square, and we make for a half a corner a solid square. That means we make 2 double crochets in that corner chain 2 space, That's one and two. Make a chain two, and now we skip over to a granny square corner. Three double crochets in that same corner space. That's one, two, and three. Now we make a chain one, and we skip over to the next chain one space, and make three double crochets. That's one, two, and three, and chain one. Skip over to the next chain one space, and make three double crochets. One, two, and three. Make a chain one, and now we make a granny square corner. In that corner space, three double crochets. And chain two, and three double crochets in that same corner space. Now we have here a granny square corner. Make a chain one. Skip over to the next chain one space, three double crochets in that same space. A chain one, and in the next chain one space, three double crochets. A chain one, skip over to the corner. We start with a three double crochet for a granny square. Three double crochets. Make a chain two, and now we make a solid corner. Two double crochets in that same corner space for a solid corner. And now on the top of the last four stitches, we make a double crochet. And for closing this round, we make a slip stitch in the third chain stitch on the top. And that's it. Crochet some more rounds. I made two more rounds. You see here clearly the line of the 50% of the granny square and 50% of the solid square. Have fun creating this granny square. Thank you for watching and see you to the next tutorial. Bye!